At the Institute for Dynamic Systems and Control at ETH Zurich, we have developed a computationally efficient method to generate stable state trajectories for 6 degrees of freedom to local molecules. The trajectory generation algorithm is based on motion primitives that guide the multi-rotor behavior from any initial position, velocity, and altitude to any desired final position, velocity, and altitude in a given time. To demonstrate the algorithm's capabilities, we cast an omnidirectional optorotor vehicle to catch a thrown ball at a fixed height in a small pouch. As soon as the ball is determined to be held, we predict the ball's flight path and catching position, and then generate almost 10,000 different trajectories such that the ball is caught in the pouch. From all feasible trajectories, the least aggressive maneuver is selected and executed for 20 milliseconds, and then the entire process is repeated. In order to be less sensitive to timing errors, the ball is caught with the pouch at rest.